Well, my old Mr. Coffee has officially kicked the bucket. What happened is my mom and my dad are coming over for Christmas Eve. So, beforehand, I thought I would test it out. And, what happened is that the light went on. When I plugged it in, the light went on. But the water wouldn't be pumped into the filter area. And then I'm not sure, but I don't believe the burner was working either. So I thought about repairing it, but then looked at it a little bit, but then I just decided to throw it out. There we go. And make way for a new Mr. Coffee. There it is. I bought it at Target. It was pretty cheap. It was $19.99, and I didn't want any frills. So you can see it's just standard 12 cup and just one switch. And now that is a glass coffee pot, which might not make a proper cup of coffee because it's not a proper copper coffee pot, but hopefully my parents won't be as discerning as the Sultan. The Sultan sat on his oriental mat in his harem, High Street, Persia. He took one sip of his coffee just to drip, and he said to his wife, so Kersia, oh Kersia, 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 it's the awfulest coffee in Persia. Oh, what I want is a proper cup of coffee, made from a proper cup.
See?